Shalom, Ani Lomedaber Ivrit. So, good morning. My name is Françoise de Villard and I give training and consulting at ProQuest, essentially for French-speaking country and also Israel. Today, I will show you Academic Complete Online. The session will take about 30 minutes and you can see the main objectives that we will cover today. First, I will show you a brief PowerPoint presentation to introduce the content coverage and explain the situation of Academic Video Online as an academic video streaming service versus YouTube streaming site. Then, I will share my desktop to show you how to navigate the platform, how easy it is to search and discover relevant videos, enable transcript, share videos, and moving quickly within the interface. I will finish with all the documentation helpful for you to better take advantages of this resource. If you have any question, please feel free to send it by chat and I will be looking after it at the end of the session. So, with Academic Video Online, you will access the largest selection in the market. You can see 68,000 titles in the slide. The number can change depending on the worldwide rights. Not all titles are available in all regions, but new content is added to keep course fresh and the collection is growing. The access for the streaming video is unlimited. The content covers many disciplines and subject areas. It supports the majority of your classes from anthropology to zoology. You will find documentaries, demonstrations, feature film, performance, lecture, TV program, and more. Support any teaching and learning preferences. The collection represents content from over 800 leading distributors, producers, and filmmakers. Some of the top names include CNN, Cable News Network, available for the first time to the library market. Royal Shakespeare Company, National Geographic, etc. At the end of the session, I will show you more documentation on Avon. This is really important to mention that you have no concern with copyright for the classroom usage. We have also a team of experts in the discipline with specialized classification who organize and indexes the content. This is very important to help you to find the video you want. Note that transcripts are available for the majority of the video content. I will show you this soon. Any end user can use the clip functionality to share the relevant area of the video. We will take an example during the presentation, and you have access to report to follow the usage. You will find another advantage with Academic Video Online in comparison with YouTube. You have Primo as the discovery tool in your library, so the video will display in the result page and the end user will just need to click on the title. You have other subscriptions in the ProQuest platform. Again, the video will display in the results page. Academic Video Online is cross-searchable with your or with the other databases. If the student wants to cite one or several videos in their thesis, for example, they will easily find the feature to export in any citation manager. The new Havens interface has been designed with mobile in mind and will adjust the experience accordingly. I will now share my desktop to show you several examples to explain how the platform is working, a different way to use it. So I'll share. Okay, so you can start here and play all the videos. So you have 65,623 videos, and you can start here, play all the video and to end if you want. Click the play channel. You have a presentation about Academic Video Online. If you click on read more, you will see a description. You will be able to see the brochure, download the titles, go to the product, and you go and read more information on this lib guide, on this database, and I will show the lib guide at the end. Let's go back to the platform. So you can watch end to end all the video you like. And during this special period, you can just watch, just relax and have a good time. So let's have a look at the play Cyrano de Bergerac. You can see an eye to get more information about this video. So you see the directed, you see the link, so you can do more search for people. You have the duration, and you can also drag the dot to explore within the video. At any time, you can click here and the video will begin. You can just watch by pleasure or for training purpose. Some tools are available to show caption. If I move the mouse again, I can see some tools. So I can show caption, so I can show or can put off the caption in English. I can play with the quality of the video. By default is 480, but I can change if I want. I can see all the details of the video with the abstract, the release date, performers, producer, the duration, publication type. I know that this video is with color. I have the publication place, the publisher place, sorry. Field of interest. Here, this is important. I was talking about indexing, a team who take care of the indexing, and you'd see that this one is for theater. So you have this field of interest, but you have specialized area of interest. This is an American theater and modern theater. So this field will really help you to use the keywords to find the video you want. You have the director, you have the discipline, and you have the copyright. So this, you have some tools I just show you here, but you have also some tools here. So full screen will help you to get the best lecture with your computer, with your iPad, with your iPhone. It will adjust with. You have also the transcript. So I will show you all this menu. The transcript. You can, on the right, you can see that I can follow what they say. So you have here the subtitle and you can completely follow what they say. So, and you can also search within the transcript. So if I want to search moon, for example, then you see that it find 11 and I can go from a result to another result. So this is really important and very, very interesting for the teaching purpose, because you can really work on some occurrence, some words within the context, and you are interested by this, you can just click here and you will go directly to the part talking about moon. So you see that really, really interesting to for teaching purpose. You can see also all the details concerning this video. You have again the abstract, release date, performer. So we already saw the details, but quickly you can have access to the details here. Another tool very, very useful for students, for teacher, you can create some clip. So I will just click once, just to. So you can create some clips, and it's very important to share, for example, the clips. So what you can do, you need to sign it to create a new clip. Here you can see a clip because it has been created for and for somebody who make the clip available for the whole Alexander Street community. Okay, but you can create clips and keep it for yourself. I will demo this. So first time you need to create your account, you register. So very easy, name, surname, password. And then you just need to enter your credential and sign in. So then you can decide, so you see my personal clip, and how can I do? I will just stop. I will create a new clip. And again, this one, for example, it's a personal one, so I can see it easily. It's 3 minutes, and as a teacher, I make this clip available for my class. So I enter. Oh, sorry. I will put yes here. Test. I can put training for Tel Aviv University. Well, I put the title, I put a description, and I will decide I want from the 28th, for example, and I can see exactly where is it, and I will finish here, for example. So I can see exactly when I begin and when I finish. Okay, so I have my title, my description, I know exactly how long my clip takes, and by default is only visible for me. But if I click here, I can put it public for all Alexander Street community, so for the whole community, or I can make it available for Tel Aviv University. Okay, so I can, and I save changes. So I will have a new clip that I can share, test. And at any time, with the three dots, I can edit or I can delete the clip. Okay? What I can do also is to share the video. So to share the video, more option, you can copy the permalink. You can share via the social media like Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn or Pinterest, or you can just embed the code, embedding the video on your LMS or other website. You can also cite the video. So you choose citation style, MLA, APA, American Psychological Association, Chicago N, Chicago, and they are provided by Refrox, or you can export the citation using the RIS format to your citation manager. If you can export to EasyBib also. Okay, so we saw how all the tools available for this video. If you are interested to find more video directed by Matthew Damon, you can use here the search box. So I will enter Matthew Diamond, and because I want the phrase, I want this name, I will use quotation mark to retrieve the exact phrase. So I enter my search and I will click to find the result. I can find 9 video. And it's interesting because I can see quickly the I, and I can see that it's Matthew Damon. I can also search everything from Matthew Damon, clicking on his name. And it's interesting also to compare. We can compare several performances from the same man and the same work. Okay, so you have different play from 2008, 2009. So it's interesting to make comparison at teaching level. Let's now see the searching feature. I did use quotation mark for Matthew Damon to retrieve the exact phrase. In the LibGuide, we created a LibGuide, and I will show you at the end all the parts, but in the searching and results, this LibGuide has been designed to help you. You have creating searches, and in this part, you see how to search, how to understand how to searching works. So you can use double quote It's what I did just before. You can use the Boolean and or not plus Boolean operator. And you have each time an example and an explanation. You have also, field qualification. So you can search just on the title. You don't put any space, but you put title and let the way. So you can search in the title by producer, by subject, by publisher, by historic event, by document type and release date. You can search also by using truncation and wildcard like star and question mark. And of course, you can use the different dates. So let's make an example, historical events. So I will copy and paste to make it easy. So I go back to the search box and I will replace with my new search. And so I'm in Tel Aviv City. I am 63 video. And so I can look like this, but I can refine the number because I have a lot of video. So here you have a filter. Just before showing the filter, the sort results are by relevance, but I can change. I can see my result by title, by new video or old video first. So let's have a look at the filter. I click to open and I have several filter, subject filter. So I can see the different subject and I can see the deep indexing again the team is using. Okay, so I can click on any subject when I want. I have the publisher also filter, so I can click also on the publisher. And this may be interesting to see which publisher are talking about this subject. I have also the person, of course, avec Quiver and Frank. I have also several content type, documentary, newsreel, performance, news, etc. And I have language also. So in the language, I can see English, French, German, Hebrew, Khmer. So I will click on Hebrew. So you just click on, and you will see that the person, the other filter, sorry, upgrade and are updated automatically. Okay, so I have four results and I can, of course, use the date. So again, it's nice because I can again use the filter and drag and I can see, ah, yes, this is a video interview, I think. So each time I can see and I have and I can see the content before opening the video. So we saw an example like this. At any time, we can also remove the filter. We can go back. And we can remove also. I try to show you different way to use the platform. If I click here, I will go back with all the video available in Tel Aviv University. So all the video available. And another way, so you can search, but you can also discover. Here you will just see like we saw at the beginning, but I can discover here the filter. And if I don't have a specific search in mind, I can just go and use the subject. For example, I'm interested in animals. I would like to see documentary animals. I click here. and I will have a look. Is there indexing on animals? Yes, I have 229 videos indexing with animals, wild animals, fish animal, animal. Again, you can see the deep indexing provided in this database. Okay, so I want all animals, and you can see, you will see that the author, yeah, public filter again adapt. So I have BBC Worldwide. I can see the person. I can search for content type. So see all the documentary, for example. More interested, and in this documentary I have different publisher, and I love BBC Worldwide, so I click, or I can discover big media. I don't know, it's a good way also to discover new video that you don't know. So again, you can reduce, you want to see only the last one, so little by little you reduce the number, but you still have a relevant panel of the video. So it's a good way. You click on the high, and again, I love this. It's a really a nice way to see what is it about, and to see what the secret of this success is talking about. Okay, and I can play at any time in the video, so I can do this at any video. Okay, so we saw how to watch video, the different tools available in video. We saw how to do a search, how to use the filter. And now I would like to finish with the documentation. So going back to the LibGuide that the training department from ProQuest has created, this is a good way to help and to know more about academic video online. You have the content, you have product education. This one is very important, because you have the recording. So we provide documentation to help you in your teaching lesson. So you have short video tutorial also to help you. You don't remember how to make a clip? No worries. You click on here, and in 2 minutes you learn and you remember. Sorry. And you have also support center, some article, for example, for administrators, for the usage statistic, for the stanza. So very useful documentation in product education. You have also platforms, so you have the search and different topics. Okay, so I hope that it has been interesting. I will end the session saying thank you very much. Don't hesitate to use all the documentation. And I wish you a nice day. Bye-bye.